Hi, it's Simon Murphy here, founder at mymortgagedeal.co.uk, and I'm here to help you buy, refinance, or release equity on your UK property. And in this episode, we're going to answer a question for landlords. How to buy lower value property in the UK at competitive expat mortgage rates. So we're going to answer that question in just a few seconds. Thanks for joining us on this episode of Expat Finance TV, and in this episode we're going to look at that question that I posed just a few moments earlier for landlords: how to buy lower value buy-to-let property in the UK at competitive expat mortgage rates. So it's a very interesting one, and it's a question that I'm asked by a lot of landlords in expat locations worldwide. So what is the problem? Well, the problem is that many expat lenders, they have a minimum property value, often 100,000, or they have a minimum loan size of 50,000. The problem with that is if you want to buy property that is below 100,000, your options are very limited. And if you want a loan size below 50,000, again, your options are really next to none. Now, there are a couple of lenders that will consider lower value properties. Now, what we're talking about in lower value properties is properties worth 75,000 or less. And they will also consider lower loan sizes of 50,000 and less. An example of this lender is Together Money. Now, Together Money are an expat lender, but the problem with using a lender like that is that they often have very high rates of interest for lower value properties and lower value mortgage loans. Just to give you an example, a recent deal that we had looked at for a client, the lender was charging in the region of 6%, and they applied a 2-3% expat surcharge. So really you're looking at rates of between 8-9%, which of course really eats into the profit margin of what that property may generate as a rental yield. Now, many of you landlords out there, and expat landlords and foreign national landlords that have property holdings in the UK, you know that many of these properties that are in the lower level values are actually the ones that generate the highest percentage yields pound for pound. In fact, it's not uncommon in parts of the UK, northeast, northwest, and so on, to see rental yields of around 10 to sort of 14%. That is very possible. So what is the solution to this problem of high interest rates? Well, the solution is that we use specialist lenders that permit what we call at mymortgagedeal.co.uk the stacking of properties. Now, what that means is looking at multiple properties, low value properties, into one lending facility. So we're looking at a portfolio lending deal. Now, as long as the loan size is 100,000 plus, then we can accommodate any value of property. So we could be looking at 2 to 3 or 4 properties into one lending facility, but it's at competitive rates. What sort of rates could we be attracting? Well, as long as the loan size is 100,000 or more across all of those properties, then we can attract competitive rates. Now, we're probably looking at, right at this moment, rates of between 3.9 to 4.9. Depending on the type of property and so on. So that will really depend on having a discussion with us to see what is possible. But the idea is that this deal and this stacking of property is really ideal for the ambitious landlord, whether they're an expat or even foreign nationals that don't have a UK passport. For those that want to aggressively grow their property portfolio, this idea of stacking property into one lending facility is a competitive and cost-effective way to go. Additionally, with this lending facility, there is no difference to rates when it comes to putting these properties into a limited company, whether that's a UK or offshore, or a UK or offshore trust. So again, this appeals to the ambitious property investor. So I want to thank you for tuning in on this interesting session and episode. And as always, we want to encourage you to like or follow our channel. And if you have any comments or suggestions or questions, please put them in the links below. Thanks for joining us, and look forward to seeing you on our next episode.